three diamonds up here, eh? What I'm going to do is I'm going to place it in the top, and I'm going to take the three diamonds and just pop it in the middle, place the deck down, no breaks or anything, and by a magic wave and a touch, the three diamonds was in the middle, and it penetrates right up to the